Hello everyone and welcome back to Australia Unboxed. So my next video is an unboxing of a paint by numbers. So when I, or when Steve did it actually, but when we chose what we wanted to actually get, we made sure that it came under fantasy, and at the same time we didn't want to know what it was. So yeah, and it's from paintplot.com, is it?
Yeah, yeah.
Paint, yeah, so tongue twister. I'm not going to try and repeat that. And I also need to get some things off my mind from the last 24 hours current events, so thought I'd do an unboxing. And yeah, so here it is. See what it is, eh? This might actually be a nice quick video, but at the same time it may not be. So it depends on if I actually want to start painting them. Because yeah, a lot on my mind. I'm one of these overthinkers. Excuse me. Okay, so paint plot member. There you go. So that's what it's come up as. Hopefully you can see it. And it says, oh geez.
Wrong glasses?
Yeah, can you please get my glasses down?
Where'd you put them?
Near the computer. So we'll be right back. Right glasses. Yeah, so that's basically what it is. It says here, welcome to Paint Plots. We're so happy you are part of our membership program. As a small family business, every single paint by numbers kit is special to us, and we really hope you love this relaxing hobby as much as we do. It contains 3 paintbrushes. Oh yeah, that's just all mathy stuff. We'll take a photo and put it up. So there's helpful tips. Paint the whole painting with a single colour before moving on to the next one. Let the areas dry completely before painting neighbouring sections. Leave no gaps between the different colours. Well, that's fair enough. So.
Or it may look ugly.
Yeah. So there's a bit of crinkly and a bit of holes in it, so hopefully that doesn't affect the overall picture.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Overall quality of what
quality. It is. Okay.
It's a bag.
Paint plot. What do you call it? Hessian. Hessian bag?
Something like that.
Yeah, one of those bags.
Linen bag.
Okay. I was not expecting that. Let's see what's in here, eh? Okay, so it's the numbers. The paints. The paint brushes. I'm not sure of what the paints are going to be. Colours are going to be. Ooh, something else in here too. Oh, even more paintbrushes. Oh, there you go. For the very fine numbers. Fair enough. Oh! Oh, cool. It's a little pin. And, that's what it is. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, welcome to the Paint Plot membership program. We are so excited you're here. This is your official badge each time you move up a tier.
Okay.
You will receive a new badge. Your next badge will be sent on the 3rd month of your membership.
Okay.
How exciting. Whew, this is actually quite exciting. Let's see what the picture is, eh? Like I said, I have no idea what it's going to be, so.
It's a complete mystery.
It's a canvas.
Yeah.
I thought it was paper.
Nuh-uh.
This is even better. I'm just going to get everything out and then I'll sort it all out. So you receive a catalogue, pamphlet, brochure.
Thingamajig.
Yeah. What's you call it? Of different pictures you can paint. And you get a QR code as well. But we'll have a look through as we're editing and stuff and give you an idea of what it all actually is and let you know. It's just too much to. Oh, hang on. I just saw that. So I chose fantasy. Right? So, because as you know, I like the fantasy. I wrote a fantasy book, hello. So that's the pictures that you can get in the fantasy section. So I have no idea which one it is. But yeah, as I start to paint, obviously you'll get an idea of which one it is. And yeah. This one here, paint plot member. Your reference picture is inside. Whoa, what is it? As a member, you can choose if you want to know the design now. Or if you would like to be... if you would like it to be a surprise.
Ooh. Choices.
I might unfurl this first. Because I might actually still get an idea anyway of the picture. Wow, it's actually canvas. I honestly thought it was going to be paper.
Give me that.
And then I'd have to... I don't know.
That's actually an old car.
Why is that fancy?
No, it's just... it's random, remember? Because I said mystery.
Yeah, but didn't we say fantasy mystery?
No, no.
Oh. Well, there you go. I do apologise. Apparently, I didn't choose. Okay. Well, that's actually really cool. That means I can just sticky tape it to the table. Awesome.
It looks like Thingo from Cars.
Mater.
Or is it Christine?
Oh, it looks more like Christine.
No, Christine's got twin headlights.
Yeah.
Yeah, Christine's got twin headlights. This is only a single headlight.
Well, seeing as we can kind of figure it out, don't I can leave it
there? Yeah.
Okay, so it's like a car, so... well, obviously we'll take pictures like we usually do and put them out. Ooh, this looks like something similar to my stepdad had. Look at that.
Ah, it's a Holden. Holden special.
Yeah, it's for Gordian. Actually, I don't know what it looks like anyway.
Hmm.
There you go. So.
Nice. Really nice. And that's apparently how it's supposed to look when it's painted.
Yeah, hopefully I talk properly.
So,
Okay, so the next few videos will be of painting it. And I'll start at 1 and end at 25, I think, 21?
24.
Yeah, 24. So there's 24 colours, so I might do 1 to 10 as a video, and then...
no, I'd recommend you actually do like 1 to 5 and then stretch it out. Make them wait.
Okay. We'll do that. So, in that case, I'll see you next time. And remember, be nice. Bye. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.